I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy.